was expecting an encounter, but I forgot there was a story scene there.
Oh, owie. I haven't stretched in a while. That felt good.
So whenever they have their wonderful grass whistle moment. I've tried to do that, make the grass whistle. It didn't work for me. Suck. Is new. Gonna sell. I'm sure there's a lot of lower level stuff I can sell. I don't hoard items very much. Stats overall. Should have saved that little story intermission thing, whatever you want to call it. A little sidebar. Should have taught the chemist how to use Phoenix Downs, so I'm not even gonna bring him in because he didn't know it. But hey, it's useless. He's dead to me.
What?
My chemist. I forgot to teach him how to use fucking Phoenix Downs.
Why would you use something so weird like that?
Yeah, so he's pretty much dead to me.
You are dead meat to the team.
You're dead to me, man. Dead to me. My sister. Where is she?
My sister. Where is she?
She's just a commoner. Bitches better be afraid. Everybody's got defend. Jesus. What you casting, motherfucker?
Hmm.
That is. I can reach her. Yeah, might as well. I wonder if she's got a weapon. Yeah, it looks like it. But no. Oh, she had a shield. Yeah, let's go right here. Oh. I love a archer high up. Oh. They attack forever. Only whenever they have a bow. Regular things can't extend their range. Exceed their range. I don't know if he was casting right here, right here, or right here. Which makes a big difference on where I could stand. Not be hit by a spell.
The 7-second weapon change mod is fucking hilarious.
You finally looked at it, yeah.
You can't kill Abel.
Dude, could you imagine? Imagine trying to kill anything? Holy shit, he guarded it. Way to go, fucking Mantle.
You can get Smaw's hammer.
Yeah. You take Smaw's soul and a club plus 10, and you refine it into Smaw's hammer.
I didn't even know.
It's like a 50 strength item or something.
Right.
It does a big smashing attack. It's pretty cute. Yeah, Delita! It's a... Nope. Ooh, that's gonna hurt. I gotta take him out. Take him out fast. Oh, 54, 58, are you kidding me? Boom. Done. You're dead, son. You're dead. Oh, shit. Went too far. Oh, well, shoot Maluda. But, oh, she blocked it. The bitch is gangster. Get burned. All right, Punchy Magoo. Oh, you're supposed to block with your wristband things. Not during a revolution. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh.
That would be, like, so rough. Doing four kings.
With random weapons? Oh my god.
Like,
you'd have
it could
16
go...
kings. It could go very wrong, yeah.
You could get it, like, really easily.
Oh yeah, if you get lucky.
Yeah, you
like
could
a
get, like,
crystal
a
crystal weapon or something and just fucking tear them up.
Right.
Thank you. since I've lost two people, it's time to take this chick out. Oh, snap, she hits hard. Sit right here on my little pedestal. Burning your ass. I'm sick of your lies. Oh snap, she pushed. Wow, she has exactly enough health for me to take her down on the next turn. Oh, you get to attack again.
Hey,
he had it. I might as well use it. Can't believe Delita's still alive. Delita's killing me.
You did, bitch. Why? Why'd we have to kill her? Damn, who am I? You are a killer! A killer!
Silk robe and some battle boots make my mage even stronger.